Days of incessant rains have wreaked havoc in the occupied territory of Gilgit-Baltistan, and a large part of the region has been swallowed by disastrous flash floods. Landslides have further aggravated the problem for the poor residents. However, it is not just the nature's fury, but also Islamabad's discriminatory attitude towards the region and its people that has accentuated the crisis. Pakistan has for years considered Gilgit-Baltistan as its colony and its people as second-class citizens. In spite of the region facing a similar situation every monsoon, the local administration and its masters in Islamabad never took preventive measures and let Gilgit-Baltistan perish. This year has witnessed one of the worst floods hitting the region. Hundreds have been rendered homeless, their property, their agricultural produce and other belongings have been ruined. Their livelihood is in peril.
यहाँ पर इससे पहले भी एक दफ़ा ये सैलाब आ चुका था, लेकिन इतना नुकसान नहीं दिया था और अभी जो है ये तबाही मचाया है और यहाँ लोग जो है ना घरों से निकल चुके हैं, बेघर हो चुके हैं, फसल तबाह हो चुके हैं और हर तरफ से जो है ना पूरा पानी ही पानी आपके सामने नज़र आ रहा है। हुकूमत की तरफ से कोई फिलहाल तो कोई इमदाद नहीं हुआ।
Pakistan government's response to tackle the situation has either been non-existent at several places or is just slow-paced, howsoever sporadic it is. In the name of providing relief and assistance to the people in distress, an intentionally unresponsive administration has done a mere eyewash, issuing advisories to people to accommodate themselves to safer places with no infrastructure or arrangements in place.
हमें ये इतला मिली कि हमें महफूज मुकामात पर मुंतकिल हो जाना है। हम अपने मुताब के तहत यहाँ पे हम अपने दुकान वगैरह को शिफ्ट कर रहे हैं। इंतजामिया की तरफ से कोई हमें इमदाद अब तक नहीं मिली।
शाम से ही मुतासिर थे, तकरीबन 2 बजे तक हम ऊपर रोड पे बैठे हुए थे। अच्छा, उसके बाद हम अपने बच्चों को वापस लेकर घर आए, थोड़े हालात नॉर्मल हुए थे रात के टाइम। फिर सुबह को अचानक हमें इतला मिला कि पूरा दरिया जो है ये हमारी आबादी की तरफ आया हुआ है, जिसकी वजह से हम अपने बच्चों को सुबह के वक्त ही बस थोड़े सामान हम ऊपर रोड की तरफ ले आए।
The disaster is also man-made. Islamabad has plundered the region of its natural resources, disturbing the ecological balance. But the money has mostly filled Islamabad's coffers. The residents of Gilgit-Baltistan, in return, have found themselves at the receiving end. Natural resources looted and money not spent on them. It is not just these periodic and transient issues affecting the poor lives, but the bigger and major problems that people suffer are a result of government apathy and negligence. It is the resilient people of the region who have enabled them to sail through so far.